Kucherov with 7, Draisaitl at 8. He's actually tied for the league lead with Besser. Here's Stamkos to Kucherov. Exploded off a stick. Now a quick drive, and Stamkos scores. And a 1:07 into this game, Tampa Bay has taken the lead on Steven Stamkos' 200th career power play goal.
Yeah, had been 0-9 in the previous three games coming in. And a couple of things happen here. The stick breaks to Derek Bryant, so he's already without a stick. He's got to stick around. That was almost a tap-in right away. Kucherov almost found Paul backdoor. You're going to see Ryan go grab a stick quickly, a little bit too late, as this puck moved around too well by the Lightning, and a little bit of a bobbled play in the slot that they're able to capitalize on. That pass right there, mishandled, but it's good recovery by Paul.
Aisamont into the zone, Glendening lunging for that puck. Retrieved by Aisamont, who's known for his doggedness. Mott across to Radish, a shot, saves, get a rebound. Tyler Mott, I thought it was in. I think this is count. Tyler Mott has scored here. 2-0, they have not signaled, but I believe that's in the back of the net.
With the high fives, and it's the shot by Radish. Rebound comes right out to Mott, and it just bounces to him, and he chops at it and goes through a body of Desharnais, finds the back of the net, and pops right out. Stuart Skinner thinks he's got it. He doesn't know that it's gone into the net and out of the net.
Water bottle.
And there you go.
So Mott from Radish, that's his first of the year, Louie.
Take a guess.
Inclusive. Inclusive company. Here's Nurse, a shot, redirected! A save on Fogle by Andre Vasilevsky.
Out the right pad. I mean, he's pretty steady, thinking that puck's coming right into him.
Let's go with a power play in an animated discussion as Paul on the puck. To the Tampa Bay Lightning, taken away by Derek Ryan. Shorthanded rush. Darnell Nurse driving, scoring! Shorthanded goal! Edmonton's fourth of the year! And the Oilers right back in the game!
Good job all around by this team. Fight for the puck, pick it off. Derek Ryan with a nice pass first, and then a secondary beautiful pass by McLeod, sorry, Nugent Hopkins. It finds Darnell Nurse streaking into the zone. He protects the puck, waits, and then elevates in tight up over top of the blocker's side of Vasilevsky. Good patience by Nurse.
The shorthanded goal scored by Darnell Nurse, the only one to get by him. Here's a quick chance, and there's the equalizer. McDavid right off the draw. And that took one big hop, and McDavid made clean contact.
No question about it. The guys on the panel talked about it. They did a lot of good things in the first period, didn't get rewarded, but now they're starting to create even more. Off a faceoff, look at the effort to keep this bobbling puck alive. Hyman's in there, Nugent Hopkins is in there, and then McDavid comes in and just takes out, like a little bit of a six iron.
Right.
As he kind of chopped that, kept it a little bit low, but up over top and under the bar.
Shorthanded, a power play goal. Louis talked about it, decided the first game. It may very well decide this one. Draisaitl. Under pressure, finds Nugent Hopkins. Bouchard, a drive, scores! 3-2 Edmonton! First lead of the night. Hyman, I believe, the tip.
Over and keep it alive. Once this puck goes in, you're going to see the stop up, and eventually it'll come to Leon Draisaitl. And once he starts to walk the line, he's pressured pretty aggressively by Hagel. All over, but he fends him off, makes that pass, and then Bouchard with the bomb. Once again, gets this puck, settles it. Doesn't move. Once he stops, it tickles the rafters.
Against Nick Paul, Stamkos around the boards to Cherner. I guess when you're talking about having the last 7 scoring champions on the ice, you're going to have a good game. And Stamkos, a mid-air swipe on a rebound. Fleury put it off Skinner. And how about that elite skill? Stamkos out of mid-air ties the game.
And he's always had it, but here's some good work again behind the net. It's Stamkos that throws it out. Fleury with this quick shot. The rebound bounces up in the air. Looks like it's out of harm's way. That's a pretty sharp angle, too, for Steven Stamkos to knock this out of the air and put it into the net. But that's exactly what he does. So the pressing for the Lightning continues. They tie this game 3-3. It's taken some work. They haven't had a lot of chances. Had a few more in this third as they continue to push.
And it's golfed out by Kucherov.
What a one-touch pass by Dreisaitl.
Dreisaitl this time from Yanmar. Poke checked off his stick, however. Kucherov trying to bust through Yanmar. He'll gain the line. CC back. Kucherov trying to tuck it home, and he did! Through the wickets of Stuart Skinner, and Tampa has regained the lead at 4-3.
As he continues to fight Cody Ceci here, watch this. He's got the stick, it's tangled up, but he just stays with it and is able to get around and tap it home and somehow shove this through. I don't think Stuart Skinner thought that he was going to get to it. It's a little bit too slow. He tries to reach with the paddle, and it costs him at that last second. As soon as he puts this out for the poke check, that's exactly when Kucherov jams it five hole underneath him.
Point and Sergachev on the assist. Nikita Kucherov, his 20th goal of the season, third in the league. Stamkos, wrist shot, score! Beats Skinner, glove side. It's a hat trick for Steven Stamkos, his 12th of his career. 5-3 Tampa.
Wow, what a comeback. He'll shoot from anywhere, and he picks corners. He's always done that through his career. Takes this over the line, that stop, and then he uses the screen to get this shot through. Evan Bouchard a little slow to get back into the shooting lane as he felt that Stamkos was going to probably try and thread this through.
Rushing the puck in. Nugent Hopkins, Kane, Hyman, Drysdale, and Bouchard join. Here's Bouchard. Wrist shot, deflected, score! Nugent Hopkins! 5-4, it's still more than 2 minutes left!
Terrific possession entry here by McDavid. This puck off the draw comes out of the zone. He winds it up, little draw pass by Bouchard. With possession, you find your way to the net, and Nugent Hopkins with a perfect redirection. Little give and go, McDavid back to Bouchard, and right here you can see backdoor stick on the ice. Nugent Hopkins is available, and the heads up Bouchard right onto the tape. I mean, that is a perfect pass. Down low to Nugent Hopkins. He redirects it past Vasilevsky. Wasn't easy. He got a piece.
Stamkos already with a hat trick. Did not get it out. Paul laid it off the glass. Sorelli trying to find it. Trying to bust his way through Bouchard, who went belly down to deny. Sorelli shoots and scores. Second effort, Anthony Sorelli. And an empty netter to give Tampa a 6-4 lead.
And you can see the urgency of the Lightning. They knew they had to finish this off in the open net with still over a minute and a half left in this period. It was point on the first one to get in there, and then a great job by Sorelli. Pressures Bouchard to bobble this puck. It's up for grabs again. He just spins and chops it towards the net. And just relieves some of the pressure here that Edmonton has put on in the last few minutes. I mean, driving the play up the ice.
Yanmar. 10 seconds to go, and the Lightning are going to survive. Kucherov to Stamkos. He shoots and scores. Make it 4 for Steven Stamkos. And the Lightning extend to a 7-4 lead.
Right to the bitter end here. Both of these teams have battled the entire game. And Stamkos with a night. That's his 4th as he buries that one in the open net. Edmonton continuing to try and push. Every puck contested, every puck up for grabs. Kucherov with a nice play right off the wall under pressure, and Stamkos looks up and says,
I bet I found out something you didn't know, because I didn't know it. That's his first career 4-goal game.
Really?
Aren't you stunned?
That's unbelievable.
I am stunned by that.